Wanna learn how to do those transitions? Watch until the end and then you'll know. Hey guys, today I'll show you how to do a smooth zoom transition in DaVinci Resolve. So the first thing you need to do is to have a song prepared and clips prepared. Okay, so the next thing we need to do is to drag an adjustment clip above your clip. And then go into Fusion. When we're in Fusion, we need to click Shift plus Space shortcut, and we'll see this menu going up. Then search for Transform node, connect it like that. Okay, next we have to click a keyframe on the beginning and do the same in the end. Go to the beginning, then go to size, increases to 1.25. And here we have this zoom. It looks kind of bad, right? We have to do something about it. So we'll go into spline, check this, click this button to see the graph, and repeat my graph. Like that. Okay, now we've got this transition ready. But there is one thing we need to do. Go to settings in the transform node, check motion blur and max out shutter angle and quality. Since this is a very soft transition, we won't see a lot of that motion blur. However, it will be seen on the final video. Okay, now the transition is final ready, so we can apply it to other clips. If the adjustment clip is too long, need to trim it a bit. Go into Fusion, check keyframes tab, I have spline for now. Go to transform size, click this, and as you can see, the keyframe is going out to drag it here. Do the same for other clips. And this is the final product. This is zoom out transition, so now we'll do zoom in transition. Okay, so for the zoom in transition, we need to do the exact opposite. So go into Fusion, and then I'll go into Edges and click on Mirror. You'll see why. Okay, so do the keyframes as before. In the beginning and in the end. Okay, now go to size, decrease it to 0.9, go to the end and increase it to 1.25. Now open spline, check size, select the graph and repeat it after me. You can hit S to ease it out. Do the same thing with motion blur, max it out. Now I'm gonna apply the zoom in transition to the rest of the clips. What you can also do to improve the look of those transitions is to select certain clips and turn on dynamic zoom. So I'll check those. The zoom out is default, so I have to click swap, and as you can see, it adds more movement to the clips. I would also like to mention that I have a store with presets for DaVinci Resolve, which I use for creating my edits. Now they are only color grading presets, but soon I'll upload other things. If you want to support me, you can find the link in the description. See you soon, guys.